got back from dinner, walked across the street to the mall, to the steakhouse in the mall. Unbelievable. Great, great food for a really reasonable price. Took a nice long walk, and I feel really good. Stopped for a little Starbucks, last one for a long time. And I feel great. I'm a little full, so it's only 8 o'clock, so I'm not going to eat again until probably 3 days from now, so which is going to be interesting. Anyway, just wanted to give you an update. I did walk across the street to the mall. I had some dinner, and there are plenty of great places, but the mall's amazing. It's like any mall in the U.S. Everything you could ever want. People are great. Everybody's really friendly. Not a lot of English speaking, which surprised me, especially among young people, because I travel a lot in Europe, and pretty much everyone there speaks English. And they're across an ocean. These people are like 10 minutes from the United States, and they don't speak English. But I'm in their country, so that's cool with me. I shouldn't expect them to speak English. It was just surprising. So tomorrow's the big day. I will check in with you before surgery, and then again after, once my brain is a little bit lucid. I don't drink or smoke weed or do any drugs, so anesthesia has a tendency to affect me more than a lot of people. So anyway, peace, have a good night. Get my fat ass up off this low-ass couch.